Alright, let's go. Let's keep going. I'm probably gonna split this up exactly the same way Nintendo Capri Sun split up his LP, which is like the first two worlds in one video. And then give me the star. Which is like the first two worlds in one video. Ugh, man, the timing on these is so awkward with this like half second of, with this like quarter second of delay or whatever it is. Let's fly! What the hell? What the hell is that? This is one of those levels that I feel like nobody pays attention to, because who cares? It's level 2-1. Nobody pays attention to this level because it's so... It has, like, no presence at all. Thank you, I can't believe that worked! I should be picking... I definitely need to be looking around for 1-ups, because I'm not gonna get any of them from the... Shit! Why'd you respawn?! Okay. Well, that's fine. Put your pee down. I don't want my pee up. Okay, whatever. Let's just go. How would you even... Is there, like, a pipe somewhere that you can go in? Is there, like, another... Does the banana have a back door that I didn't know about? What the hell's with the mush? Ugh. I thought it was on... I thought I was right on pace for a star there. I seriously did. Come on. Yes. I think this last one is, like, totally random. What the fuck?! Sometimes it only spins around once. Sometimes it spins around 1.5 times. I'm pretty sure that last one is completely random. Ah! Okay. How the hell did I not get hit there? Oh man, well, you felt, geez, you hit that and then you fall down. Yeah, that's just, isn't that just like dude. Ugh. I hate how slow you accelerate in the water in this game. It's so annoying. Cause like you land in the water and you think, oh, I can outpace this cheap, but nope. Can't outpace that cheap for shit. I need to like lean back a little bit further because I'm actually sitting in like a different chair than I normally sit in. Oh yeah, that's better. Except I might be a little bit quieter now because my head's further back. Okay, let's see if I can get literally fucking anything. Mushy? What? That's supposed to be a one-up. Wait, isn't this a star up here? What? Aha! Okay, there's a star. Fuck! Yeah! 10 coins? That's right. What?! Arrgh. I thought that was... Aw. Oh. Well, gee, man. I have items. I should use them, but I don't wanna. There are a couple places in this game where I like to use specific items. Specifically, the cloud. I have two levels that I always skip with clouds. Because there's no consequence, and because there's like no risk involved as long as you save up two clouds for it. Okay, there's a mushy here. That mushroom makes me nervous, because if you're like, I'm not sure what causes mushrooms to go left or right. I think it's either like which side of the block you hit, actually, it is, or it's like what direction you're facing. You could tell me either one and I would have to believe you. Okay, get you out of the fucking way. Fuck! Stupid klutz ass. Don't blame the input lag. Don't even start with that. Does it bother anybody else that when you stand on these blocks, like these tiles, you stand like one pixel deep into them? Like, look at this. Like, my feet are inside, like, the outline of my feet is on the blocks. It, like, overlaps the blocks. I don't know if I would go so far as to say it bothers me, but... Because you could also say, oh, well, it kind of looks like you're actually standing on it, you know? But, I don't know. Who cares? Okay, let's not lose this mushroom now. Oh, better run, gotta run now! I don't know why, but, like... The more I play this part of this room, the worse I suck at it. I don't know what it is. I just can't play through this room for the life of me. Okay, just stand here, because once he actually goes over, you will... Jeez. Holy God. Jeez. Okay. Boom, boom. Yeah, there we go. Good. Oh. Okay, let's fight the Hammer Bros. What? I thought it was supposed to... Oh, man, that's boring. Has anybody in the world... Well, this is a stupid question because the answer is yes, but has anybody in the world ever actually used one of those music boxes?
Can't answer, help you on your way.
Mushy. Mushy. I feel like using that mushy, actually. Let's see if I die here. This isn't the Angry Sun. This is this level with the pyramids. Right, the Angry Sun is the quicksand level. It's not actually a numbered level. Oh, this is the level where, like, if you aren't big from the get-go, you can't get fucking anything, because everything is... All the question mark blocks have blocks underneath them that you need to be big to break. Unless those blocks at the beginning didn't have anything on top of underneath them. I wasn't paying... What? Come on, man! Yeah, all the blocks in this level have brick blocks beneath them so that if you're small, when you come in, you can't get any power-ups. That's evil. That's just mean. Oh, come on, I don't need a star. I want a feather or something. Or a leaf, or whatever the fuck you want to call it. Whatever the fuck you want to call it, its actual name. You know? I hate this. Ah, oh, god damn it! I don't want the coins. I mean, I wouldn't mind sticking around for them, but at the same time, it's a little bit it's unnecessary risk. It's 1 degree. What the hell? Why? Why you do this horrible blinky shit? Why would you do that? Ugh, god. Fuck. Why can't anything ever just work? This game is over 30. This game is like almost 30 years old. I don't know how old this game actually is, but it's probably around 30 years old. We can't even fucking emulate it right. Seriously. There shouldn't be anything that can't run this game at 100% perfection. How old is this fucking game? Seriously. Okay, come on. Alright. Swoop under me. And I'm out! Peace! Now that's what I like to see. Oh, come on. Don't you hate when you're like, ah! When you got a crick in your toe, but no matter what you do, it just won't frickin' crick? Like, dude, crick toe? Dude, why aren't you crickin'? What am I doing wrong here? God, fine. You don't want to crick and feel better, be my guest. Just don't come bitching to me when you hurt. Holy shit. I shouldn't have come to this level. Because chain chomps are scary. Huh? Oh, hey, dude, don't put it over there! do that? Ugh. Jeez. Oh, this is the level that Tim, like, just ran right... Oh, for fuck's sake. You're so incompetent. What? Well, where did he go? Dude, come back. Ugh. Thank you. This is the level that Tim beat in, like, 30 seconds, and he was like, man, what an easy level. Are you kidding me? Oh, there's a lot of cool shit you can do in this level, though, actually. With these shells and shit. What the hell? Huh? What's this? Boy, those clouds look so... Dude, that shell's gotta stop bouncing. I'm about to lose my gourd. What the hell is all this? What? Okay, I guess there's nothing in there. Well, gee, I sure wish I had a mushroom! What do we got? A mushy. Well, you gave that to me like 10 seconds late. I'm not gonna get... Oh, I did get a star. Nice. What the balls? What the faff? That's unbelievable, man. It's unbelievable. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Seriously? You've gotta be joking. Who dies to a boomerang, bro? What? It's not that hard. Just land on his fucking head. Do I have to use a star? I mean, seriously. It's pathetic, man. Oh, good. Everybody's favorite item. Anyway. Boy. Boy, if I'm doing this shittily in World 2. And Jimmy loses a life and starts over again in World 2! I've never seen that movie. Maybe I should watch it. I hear it sucks, but I also hear that it was like a big piece of some people's childhoods. And that shit makes me wanna fucking watch it. You can tell where the secret block is there because of the discolored background. So, like, what's going on here? Probably wanna do, like, something like that. So that once you hit this... How the hell did that work? That shouldn't have worked. That had no right to work. Oh, come on. I want to get the coins at the top. Fine. Well, okay. What? I went in the same pipe and I came out of a different pipe. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, give me a break. Excuse me? You want to run that by me again? Isn't it bad you have to hold your nose? Anyway. Get over this bozo. Fuck! Well, how the hell was I supposed to get up a running start? There was a boomerang bro there, and there was like 2 seconds of running space, besides that.
It's terrible.
What? I don't know. I don't want to pause. Man, look how big Toad's mouth is there. It's like the size of his entire body.
Dude, what the fuck, throat? I just breathed in.
Christmas. No, don't give me that bullshit. Oh my god. Why? What did I do to what did I ever do to you, throat? Fuck you. Jesus. What? Why would I want a fire flower? What am I gonna do? What the fuck am I gonna do with that? Also, why does Mario, like, shoot the fireballs, like, out of his nose? It looks like he's pulling the fireballs out of his nose. Or he's, like, scalping them off of his nose. Every single time I open my mouth, I get less funny. I swear. It's like, actually, it would be impressive if it wasn't so painful to listen to. Let's see if I can fireball Morton Koopa Jr. So the interesting thing is, like, well, who's Morton Koopa Sr.? Is Morton Koopa Sr. Bowser's dad? Isn't that weird to think about? Maybe Morton Koopa Sr. is Manfred Von Karma. Possessing Bowser.
Oh, thank heavens, I'm back to my old...
Yeah, okay. Nobody in history has ever read that dialogue, and nobody in history ever will. So, like, where is the princess? Why are we doing this? I mean, I guess the Koopalings are raising hell, and we gotta stop them, but, you know, whatever. Who cares? They're just kings. They never appear in any other game, so why bother? Anyway, next time on Super Mario Bros. 3, we will go through World 3. Bye!